okay, we live in this place today. We are going to...
Galway.
Yeah, I did. Norway. Galway, Galway. Five places empty.
Well, 2 more nights.
2 more nights, which is good. We're leaving the minions
Galway
sleepers
is
behind.
North of Ireland.
Oh. Leaving all the stuff behind, cause we went in.
Do you keep your
slippers? No, those don't need. They don't keep
you
warm.
The slippers,
you
don't need your slippers.
I kept it already.
I didn't even use it.
Yo, I use my hand for my.
No, the car is here, but the car is giving us a bit of issues. So we hope it goes well today. We're gonna check the battery and everything before we leave. So, let's see. Ooh. Can check the battery in case it's a dead battery, because that's a diesel engine. That's how a diesel engine looks like. It's quite nice. Let me just autofocus. Oh dear, we left that open. Okay, this is quite different. In Singapore, they use numbers for levels. This is like this. In Ireland, they use animals as levels. Hello. I smell smoke.
City center of Galway.
Why you video from the side?
How do you advertise in Ireland? I wonder what's in here.
Thank you.
Yep, it's literally overhanging right here.
Nice.
We are at, but which country is this?
Country?
No, wait, which town is it?
Ireland.
Right.
End of Norway.
End of Norway. Literally.
Norway.
Literally the end of it. I know.
It's called Clifton.
Clifton.
North.
Okay, it's okay.
Ireland.
Oh. Look at all these rock formations. Cliff fell over. Skip.
No, you can't skip. But it's therapeutic to throw.
This is another better view of the cliff.